Your Natchez History Minute is brought to you by Natchez National Historical Park.
Catherine Grafton Miller is often referred to as the founder of the Natchez Annual Pilgrimage, the second oldest home tour in America. In her 1938 publication, Natchez of Long Ago and the Pilgrimage, Catherine Miller wrote that the idea of entertaining the world at Old Natchez every spring came to her during a prolonged illness, during which, according to her nurses, she talked nothing but of old houses, flowers, camellia japonicas, and the garden club. In my subconscious mind, she wrote, the dream of an annual pilgrimage must have already been taking shape. While Miller's role as founder of the pilgrimage has been questioned by some, no one has doubted that she became the event's primary promoter, traveling across the country, presenting illustrated lectures using a projector and a collection of lantern slides, charming audiences and enticing them to visit her hometown. Due in large part to Catherine Miller's efforts, the Natchez Pilgrimage spawned similar tours in other towns and states across the country. The pilgrimage initiated the city's and the state's heritage tourism industry and launched the historic preservation movement in Mississippi. In 1926, Catherine and her husband, Balfour Miller, had already bought and restored Hope Farm, the former home of Spanish Governor Carlos de Grandpré. In recognition of her contributions, the state of Mississippi named Catherine Miller to the Mississippi Hall of Fame and placed her portrait in the old Capitol Museum in Jackson. Catherine Grafton Miller died on this day, March the 31st, in 1983.
Hi, I'm Ethel Banter, the present owner of Hope Farm, and this has been your Natchez History Minute.